This specimen is an aggregate of mineral grains. Its primary minerals do not react in hydrochloric acid. The major mineral composition includes feldspar, quartz, and rock fragments in a red-brown matrix of finer-grained clastic material. Its texture is dominated by clastic grains that are mostly sand to granule-sized. This small specimen has a massive fabric with perhaps a hint of layering.